It's two guys. They're in his house.
Oh, I found him.
Oh.
Right in there.
Oh. I'm letting the three black tops.
Is that a song or something?
For sure. I see somebody landing in the four black tops. Those are grenades. Oh, I got a shotgun. Not a pump, but it'll do. Did you double pump with a tactical shotgun?
No.
Is that even like double pumping?
Well, you could swap in between, but it's not really like double pump.
I got a shotgun for you if you need.
I already
it's
got
a
one.
Tactical, but all right.
Pushing these guys in front of me.
Okay.
Where'd he go?
He's not in the street.
Did you find him?
No. Not like he found you.
No, I found him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Insta or down?
Down.
Oh, God. Game. Did you run around back?
Oh, that's a different dude then.
Ow! Alright.
You got your guy?
Cool. Yeah. Okay. Me and the tactical somehow got her done.
Oh, am I got an AR from this guy.
Yeah, I got one as well. There's an extra pump in here if you want double.
Alright. I'll go get in a sec.
Yeah, I thought somebody was shooting me from the roof. It was a totally different fucking thing.
Yeah. Oh,
they're fighting at residential.
Oh, where's that truck? Oh, there it is. Any of them have a regular AR instead of burst?
No, I saw it was burst.
I mean, let's go push then.
Sorry. Is this, nope. Oh, people behind us.
Behind
come
us?
Around back. Come around back. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Straight behind. To your left also.
I shot the post twice. Come on, game.
Yeah, the post was eating all the shots.
Yeah. And I had fucking the pump and all that. What do you mean? Like, I'm going to heal up right quick. Can we go to the next quick? Yeah, because I saw like a little puff cloud and I was like, huh? I went back when I was upstairs. I went back and looked. I'm like, oh, yeah, it was a fucking puff cloud.
Oh, green AR up here, too.
Oh, nice. I found one as well.
Good thing we came back up here.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I need to find some minis.
Oh shit, what? That was you. You fucking fell from the sky, scared the shit out of me. Yeah, I ain't got no shield either. Oh, fucking lag. What happened there, buddy? Roof.
Of
300, dilapidated.
Okay. Someone right in front of us then.
Ooh, he one shot. He is one shot.
He's dead.
Oh, he did. Oh, cool, man. Yeah, I hit him twice. And then I headshot him.
I headshot him for 37 with a shotgun.
Anything good?
Blue burst, that's about it. Yeah, that's about it.
I'm pretty sure he was at like, yeah. He was like fucking super low because I hit him for 31 blue and then 31 white and then a 62 headshot. So yeah, he's at like 7 health.
Crate northeast, kind of close, pretty close.
All right, we can go get it. Did you check Taco, by the way?
No, I did not.
Yeah, shit. Let me have a full make it.
There's a chest up here too. Take that real quick.
The full make is all head.
Alright, I got a shield.
I'll be glad like when they do get the new aiming system. Cause my first shot didn't hit him, but then my next four landed perfect. Well, my next three landed perfect.
Yeah.
But the first shot was in the exact same spot. And the only thing that was showing was his face.
Minis for you.
Alright. Also found a chest as well.
Oh, maybe he'll have a 50.
I think it's a basement. Yep. Oh, it's a chug-a-lug.
Oh, chug.
Yeah, that's a little bit better. That's just a cool, quick 100. 15 seconds. We can go to that crate after this. Accuracy 40%? Yeah, I guess it's okay. I mean, you gotta think it's RNG based. Oh, people? Grenade.
Other one's hit. One hit.
Oh, fuck. She went to the other side of the roof.
Got him.
Alright, cool. Fuck, man. My pump was off at this. Pump was off. Well, that went to Chug-a-Lug.
Yep.
Got half of it left. You want this full hill?
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah. Okay, game. Thank you. I said, wow, it sounds like Chick Chick has 4 feet. All right, you said northeast is where that crate was at? Oh, yeah, it's still there. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, okay.
No one's got it yet. Damn, man. I can't believe my pump was off right there. She was so fucking weak. Disappointed myself there. I swear, when you land in fucking retail, people come from like the weirdest fucking directions.
Why they didn't get the crate? It was so nearby. They could have went for the crate instead of us.
A very good question. No idea.
They might have lived a little bit longer.
Yeah. A little bit more experience. Now we're like out in the yonder fear. Getting a crate. Now, look how close it is to that zone.
Oh, more minis.
Oh, wow.
You want to take the 50? I'll take the minis.
Oh, yeah. Here, I got a mini on me anyway.
Oh, okay. Got about, what, 2 minutes to run to the zone?
I wasn't going to burn a mini for 8 shield. I was like, come on. I mean, that's being a little extra there, gorilla.
Another crate, southwest.
Go, go.
Towards the zone, so might as well go.
Back to retail. Lurking as allowed, yeah. Yeah, I got pretty much 700 wood, 300 brick.
Okay, I got 400 wood, 100 brick. Nice.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a lurker in so many streams. It's weird when I'm a lurker in the stream and I say ha, like I finally say something. And they're like, oh, what's up, gorilla? I'm like, oh shit, what? Yeah, I've watched one of your streams before. I'm like, what? Why? I mean, oh, thanks. What the game? Thank you. I'm trying to fucking switch my traps. He wasn't connected. Like, I was watching Hamlin's, like the number two dude in Global Wins. I was watching his stream the other day. I watched it like several times before, just never really said nothing. And I finally like said something. He's like, oh, what's up, gorilla man? I've lurked in one of your streams before. And I'm like, why? What the fuck? I'm terrible at this game. But thank you, though. Thank you. That's what you're supposed to say, chat.
A guy in front of me? Like, yeah. Southwest?
Gotcha.
No, I only saw one.
South shots.
Sniper. Yeah, sniper. That one was pretty far though.
Yeah.
He's behind a wooden tower.
I hate the fact that it's 250 meters. That is so fucking broad. So much fucking room where you hear a sniper shot. Oh, I fucking moved. Once shield.
To left.
Got him. Crawl up your stairs a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah. He fucking moved when I tried to snipe when he first engaged you.
Any HP stuff on him?
No, just minis.
I guess I'll take the minis. Or, okay, you got him.
Oh, I got him. Do you need?
Oh, no, you don't. I just like to carry minis.
Right. People factory, 345. Break, it was still building. It's in the zone, so they might be held up. Yeah. They're just hauling up in the factory. Kind of wish we had some explosives to push them. The shooting's gonna fucking take all day, but
just go over them, over the top. Yeah, one's trying to break the roof.
They're,
right now.
They're smoking. Yeah. I'm gonna start building from here. Throw grenades in.
Oh, he hit me while I was falling down. Nice. Right. Where should I drop?
Just drop right here. I got a chuggalo for you.
Oh yeah, it's right outside, south.
No, I have one on me. Oh. They had two. People at depot, it sounds like. Yeah, depot right in front of us. You can carry these minis. I'm gonna pick up this rocket launcher.
Okay. Where are the minis at? Behind?
Over here near the rocket launcher. Got him. Oh, no. Holy shit.
What?
Above us.
Where'd he go?
Fuck, man. I didn't have my pump reloaded. That was my fault. I didn't have my pump reloaded.
Oh. Well, there goes all my HP.
I got 50 shield on me. There you go.
A where?
Oh, I dropped it. Hey. I would have won that fucking fight. That was my fault.
I need band-aids. Real bad.
You can get the rocket launcher. I got a grenade launcher.
I think this blue bird said. None of them had any band-aids.
Shit, you know people don't carry band-aids no more. It's all about shields.
I'm really tempted to just go down and then you revive me so I have 30 HP.
Sure.
The zone has to come a little bit closer.
Yeah. There were people west fighting earlier. It is hard to believe there were three people there and fucking none of them had a single band-aid on them. You want to scout a little bit?
Don't go too far, because I need you to revive me.
Yeah, I know. Well, this side of the world is quick.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I'm behind this rock, so if I get shot, I know it's from that direction. There you go. Man, we have both just popped a chuggalo. God, son of a bitch. For these guys and their timing. But you don't have room to carry a rocket launcher?
No, I have a sniper rifle.
So what's your loadout right now?
Scar, minis, two shotguns, sniper rifle, minis.
Oh, that's right. You're still going with the sniper rifle. I mean the double pump. 8 left.
Yep. Oh, no, that's not band-aids. God damn it.
Shots. This way. Either on the mountain or right on the other side.
It doesn't sound at all like it was on top of the mountain. Sounded far.
Well, I meant like on the side of the mountain. Oh, yeah, they are. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nope. Right? Yeah. To right.
Top oh, yeah, us.
One's yeah. Like two of them. No, one only. That's
yeah. Pushing. One's building up, pushing.
One fell.
Yeah.
Eliminated the top one. Last one's on the bottom. You gotta sit out the back as a door. Got him. Any band-aids?
I don't see any.
I got some.
I guess they do. You might just be short.
Drop the minis temporarily. That slows him.
Oh man, you had no rockets in it? Oh well, this guy had rockets. It's fine. Oh, there's a scar up here. I ran all the way back there to get my scar, and there's literally a scar right there.
2v2.
Yep. And they're probably hiding in the house. Because houses are in play. So why not hide in one? Or either build a base in one.
I don't want to go by the houses. I don't like that area.
Fucking who does, chick, besides house campers? I mean, I got grenades, but I don't have many.
Many?
I don't have many grenades. Many.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, many.
You just want to build up a base and then there?
Yeah, we can. I told you they're fucking camped in the house.
They are?
Yeah, I put money on it. I mean, where else could they be?
Wait, you signed that rocket launcher? For yourself?
No. I got a grenade launcher.
Oh.
Been in grenade launcher heaven here lately.
Gore. Here you go.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm confident they're just hiding in the house. But just actually run to this brick house, get on top of the roof, and hang out there for a while.
I made some weird tunnel. Wait, what?
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. They're at a potentially a treehouse. Reach? Where you reached? I mean, this is gonna be boring.
That's me.
Yeah, I figured. I mean, I'm glad I got a rocket launcher and all, but I mean, a grenade launcher, but still. Yonders.
I To any site yet?
No. Shooting at the treehouse. Alright, not in treehouse. That leaves blue house as the only other contestant.
Hear that, or they're under us.
That is also another valid contestant.
Wait, Sun Moon for a sec? Yeah, I don't hear anything. But I think it's most likely that they're under us.
I mean, I can strategically knock this bitch down. Oh, fuck.
What?
This little bitch is open. Dude, I have fucking no idea where these guys are right now.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, did you build up a base back here with a walkway out of metal and wood?
I don't know. I can't see your end.
Fucking blew it up now. Are you building something?
Yeah. Oh, lag. None yet.
So, this has been fucking next level gameplay right here, ladies and gentlemen. It's two guys.
Yeah, they're not there.
They're in this house.
Oh, I found them.
Oh.
Right in there, through this wall.
What are you doing?
The game glitched, and I could see through the wall. To stay alive.